all of these songs that I've just recently written is for my first concept album, so it tells a story. That song was about a character that's part of that story that used to be an alcoholic, hence the lyrics, if you could understand what I was saying. But this next one I wanted to write about going to a hotel. The characters go to a hotel, it's a party. The main character experiments with like psychedelics and hardcore drugs for the first time, so I wanted it to sound a little bit different. And this is what I came up with. I don't remember it. Shit. Oh, it's called the Lotus Hotel. Because I love Percy Jackson. And if you know the movie, you'll know what I'm talking about. Sweating, and I thank you. Thank you.